surprised we haven't gotten kicked out yet. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Ava. Today's video is going to be my workout routine. I've been getting a lot of questions like, oh my gosh, like drop your workout routine or how do you stay fit? But I'm just your average potato. So I'm gonna take you guys through what I do at the gym. I go about 5 to 6 times a week, so I always give myself at least like 1 or 2 days off, kind of depending on how I'm feeling. I made it really easy to follow along so that you guys can see how much weight that I use or like how many sets and reps that I do. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you want me to do more fitness or health related videos, then give this video a thumbs up so I know. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel because this was so awkward to film in public and I'm surprised we didn't get kicked out. But yeah, so show me some love. Let's get sweaty. I'm on my way to the gym.
I don't wanna go.
But I ate a whole basket of fries yesterday, so. So no matter what I'm doing on a given day, whether I'm doing arms or legs, I'll always start off with the Stairmaster just because it's a really good way to get your blood flowing. It also gets me sweaty and ready for the rest of my workout. And pro tip, if you want to make the booty look good, try skipping stairs. It's a really good workout. Then I go on the treadmill. Sometimes I'll do this right after the Stairmaster and sometimes I'll do it at the end of my workout just to get sweaty again, if that makes sense. And normally when I'm doing all this, I'm listening to music, but I just forgot to charge my Beats this day. So I was stuck listening to myself struggling.
Don't fall! Oh my god, what if you fell?
And also I forgot to show this, but make sure you stretch before you start any workout. I love working out my legs, my butt, just because gotta look good for Zaddy. I'm totally joking, but I love working out my legs just because I want to get them nice and toned and also get a round butt. But I like to do these machines where you're either closing your legs or opening your legs. So it works your inner thighs. And then this one that you're seeing now works your butt. It's an amazing workout. I always get so sore after. Even if it's arms day, I like to do these two machines just because I still want to work out my legs just a little bit. And then I do this machine. It's like donkey kicks, but with weights, so it's a super, super good workout. And also none of these workouts that I do is in a particular order. This is just the way that I filmed it. People always be stealing my machines when I wanna use it. Not that I own it, but people are just always using the machines that I wanna use, so I don't really go in a specific order. Then I use this machine to work out my hamstrings. And just to put it out there, whenever I work out, I'm not trying to like bulk up or anything, so I'm not trying to be super duper ripped because I just wanna get toned, so I don't go too heavy with anything that I do really. This is one of my favorite machines. It's great for your gluteus maximus. Look at me being all sciencey. So I like to do squats on there. A lot of times this machine is taken. So if this machine is taken, then I like to do squats with the bar. But a lot of times the bar is taken too. So I end up just doing whatever until it's open. But I'm just adding 15 pounds. It kind of just depends on the day or like how sore I am because I don't want to push myself to the point of death. So I go between adding 15 to 30 pounds. Squats are super good in general, whether you use weights or not. So you could always do it by yourself at home. And there's a lot of different ways you can do squats to get a really good workout. Then I like to do these. It specifically targets your booty, which I am all for. Now moving on to arms. And when I started working out, you guys, I used to have such noodle arms, but I'm slowly, very, very slowly getting more toned. So it's definitely a process. Don't expect to be able to lift like you're the Hulk or something, because it's definitely a process, which I have learned, because the first time I picked up a weight, I literally was struggling so much. These are some of the arm workouts that I like to do. My goal is to be bigger than my future boyfriend. So
I'm just kidding.
My goal is to get more toned in my arms. So these are some of the arm workouts that I've been doing. And this workout that you see right now isn't really for your arms, it's more for your back, but same difference. Pretty much the only thing I don't really work out is my chest, just because I already have boobs, so I don't need more. And recently I started doing this machine, which targets your triceps, and you can kind of see the muscle. I sounded way too excited, but we will get there, people. Now moving on to some of the exercises I like to do to work out my abs. I really like using a medicine ball for these just because it adds extra weight and it makes the exercises a little bit harder. But if you don't have a medicine ball available to you, you can always just do it without. This exercise is called Russian twist. So you basically just twist side to side and this works out your obliques, I think. And then I like to hold a plank for a minute. I definitely start shaking near the end. It's kind of like I'm in an earthquake or something, but you know what? We will get there, people. And then I tried adding weight to it, but yeah, that was definitely a fail. It did not work. I could not handle. After I do the minute of plank, I like to do 30 seconds for each side plank. So I just stack my feet and hold myself in a side plank for 30 seconds each. Next, I just do these sit-ups with a medicine ball. This is just basic sit-ups with that added weight. And you can always do these at home too, whether you have a weight or not. And then I like to do bicycle crunches because they're really, really effective. This part isn't really part of my workout routine, but I thought I would include it just because you don't really need any equipment for this. And if you don't have access to a gym, I thought I would show you guys some leg workouts that you can do at home. So we're just doing donkey kicks and fire hydrants, which is a good leg workout. And there's a lot of online YouTube videos that you can look up for at-home leg workouts or ab workouts or arm workouts even. You just have to look for them and you can find some. And yeah, so that's pretty much it for this video. So that was it for my workout routine. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hopefully it motivated you in some way, because I know when I watch these kinds of videos, I always get super motivated to go to the gym. So I hope you guys liked it. I definitely don't do all of these things in the same day. I just wanted to show you guys what I would do on like leg day or arm day or when I do my abs. Because if I try to do that in all in one day, I would probably fall dead on the ground. And also just a piece of advice to you guys is to not feel down about yourself. If someone is like lifting more than you or doing more than you, just do what you can. Always push yourself to the best of your abilities. So don't like compare yourself to other people. Because sometimes when I'm watching people's workout routines on YouTube and they're like, oh, I just run for like 45 minutes. I die after like 10, but you know, it's all about what you can do. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did like it and you like me, then don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. I would love to have you guys here. I hope you guys have an amazing rest of your day. Don't forget to smile, it would be the reason someone else smiles. And I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye. Mwah. It is hot. It's hot in here. It is getting hot in here. 'm honestly surprised we haven't gotten kicked out yet.
Don't fall! Oh my god, what if you fell? Like hit your face and then... Look at my bread socks! Wow, you can see your traps!
Really?
Yeah!
Oh, I have them?
Yeah!
Am I buff yet? Do I have abs yet? You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story was different with me. God's plan. God's plan.